The warehouse people and planning people have figured out there's a lot of old sales orders with backlogs on it, and they want to clean it up, or they want to find everything to ship to the customers that we haven't shipped. But how do you find all the sales orders with backlogs in Business Central? The problem is that in my overview of sales orders here, I can only see the document date, I cannot see how many lines we're talking about, and I cannot see the actual dates promised to the customer on the sales order line. So I need an overview of sales order line where I can filter on the document date or the shipment date. So one of the way of doing it is to go to the item list and create a sales order list from the item. So we're just cheating a little. I take whatever item because I'm going to remove the filter, so it doesn't matter which item. It has the field quantity on sales order, and I will go into that. So here I can see all my sales orders for that item across documents. But that's not enough for me. I would like to view the filter, remove the item number filter. So now I see all my sales order line of type item. Now I need to apply a filter for my shipment date. Maybe I want to see all outstanding lines until 1st of April. So these are all my sales order line with the shipment date until 1st of April. And I should also apply outstanding quantity more than zero, because some of those line here, you can see now it's getting even shorter. Some of the line might be fully shipped, but there's other line on the sales order that is not shipped. So this is a list of my items. I can see here it's only two different items when I look down the list. And we need to discuss what to do with those and to go into the documents here and handle the dates or the promising or make the salesperson contact the customers.